Hey, welcome back to Tuesday Afternoon.
Hi everybody, it's Tuesday, and today we're making Angie, Donna
Beneviento's doll.
This doll was quite an undertaking. One of the largest sculptures I've ever completed at 35 inches tall. And might I say, she's very haunting, almost alive. I hope you enjoyed the preview of my completed Angie doll at the beginning, and stay tuned till the end to see the whole doll. Thank you. Enjoy. Angie is made with a wire and foil armature. I use character models as a reference point. She took nearly 3 pounds of clay. All the details are painted with acrylic paint. clothing is hand-stitched on, and I use lace from the 1930s. I'm just adding pastel to accentuate the rib cage, to give it an even more sunken-in look. I used mohair for Angie's hair, and parts of it are dyed green. Trying to find a balance in my videos of commentary and just letting my art speak for itself. So please let me know if you would like to hear me talk throughout the video and explain everything, or if you just like the music playing and me working away. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any suggestions on things you would like me to make in future videos, please let me know in the comments section below. Like and subscribe. If you like my content, I would really appreciate it. Hope you have a wonderful day. Thank you so much. Bye.